So then I was like, roar! And he was like, eek! And I was like, ha 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 ha, loser.
Yeah, that's really funny.
Oh, you don't get it. Come on, let's go.
But Neos, we're already in trouble as it is, and I heard that this place is really dangerous. And while I don't know if we're supposed to be here...
Dangerous, mangerous. Whatever happens to you, Kiko, I'll protect you.
Okay, whatever you say. Yippee. I still don't think this is a very good place to be, if you know what I mean.
Oh, nonsense. Whatever could happen here? This is a perfectly safe place.
Holy cow, oh my gosh! Neos, are you okay, Neos? Speak to me, Neos, speak to me. Oh, Neos. Stop right there. If you want to hurt Neos, you're going to have to get through me. So I suggest you get out of here before I kick your ass or something like that. Yeah.
Really? That was the best line you could think of? Seriously?
Well, I'm not that good at shivery stuff, you know?
Oh man, you guys totally suck.
That's not very nice. It's not good to say bad words on a kid's show.
Who said this was a kid's show?
Ouch! So, this isn't a kid's show, eh?
That's what I was saying.
Alright then. Take this, sucker! Rise and shine, Sleeping Beauty!
How did we get here?
I carried you all the way back.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, what about that other guy?
Oh, I beat him up. It was easy.
You? You beat him up?
Oh, no, I'm just kidding. He just left. He thought we were too weak to fight, so he just decided to leave.
Well, that's a very convincing story. So, I guess we're not going there again, huh?
No, and if you ever do go there again, I'm telling Dad.
No, don't tell Dad.
Okay.
Well, hello, my children. You haven't been naughty at all, have you? I'd have to punish you.